A school bus flipped on its side south of Dallas, sending 12 children to the hospital. It happened this morning near Waxahachie. DPS troopers say the driver got distracted while monitoring the children, and the bus went off the road and tipped over, you see there. There were 20 elementary students on that bus. No one was seriously injured, but as we mentioned, 12 of those children were taken to hospitals to be checked out.